In the 1990s, Servando Gomez Martinez worked as a primary school teacher, working with young children before being introduced to the Michoacan Family Cartel, quitting his job and learning about the trade, soon becoming Mexico's kingpin distributor, earning millions under his alias, the professor, and soon starting his own group, the Knights Templar Cartel, which butchered innocent civilians, harvested organs, and practiced cannibalism, all before the professor's eventual downfall in 2015.
¿Podría dar su nombre, por favor?
¿La tuta, el profe?
¿Sabe por qué está detenido?
¿Narcotráfico? ¿Lideré una banda de dejos?